Is Karachi the most dangerous city in South Asia? Major General retired Athar Abbas, former Director General Inter Services Public Relations and former spokesperson Pakistan Defense Forces, is joining me from Islamabad on Skype. How do you explain this attack against the Ismaili community today in Karachi? Do you believe that the Tehreek-e-Taliban is responsible for it? Because now there's a letter which has come claiming that the Islamic State, ISIS, is also claiming credit. Do you believe that this attack was planned by the Tehreek-e-Taliban in Karachi?
Well, so far, no organization has claimed the attack. It appears that this is a sectarian attack, but there is more what meets the eye. There could be a possibility of the outside elements involved in destabilizing Karachi. At present, there is an operation going on in Karachi, which is part of an overall national action plan, where the civilians, the military, the intelligence agencies, both military and civil intelligence agencies, the rangers, all acting together to clean up Karachi. Because Karachi is now, at present, is a hotbed of terrorist activities. So all this is to be seen in this background where, the Karachi is like a key to the economics of Pakistan.
Major, and with the General, I take the point that there is this crackdown, but many will say that yes, while Pakistan today can claim that they are a victim of terror for now, these are the very forces, as we all know, who 10-20 years ago were encouraged by your defense forces. So it's almost as if the snake that you unleashed in your neighbor, in your immediate neighborhood, has now come to bite you. Do you believe incidents like this will only reinforce that belief?
Well, it all started with the Afghan war against the Soviets, which was a freedom fight converted into a holy jihad, not by Pakistan alone, but by the whole world, the Western world, the US and the Muslim world. They all came in and converted a freedom fight of Afghanistan into a holy war, a holy jihad, and which Pakistan faced the backlash because everybody closed the shop once the Soviets left, and we were left to face the brunt in that. So let's not go in that past. What presently what appears to be is that it may or may not have been a sectarian attack, but it may have been to destabilize the Karachi operation, which would affect the overall national operation which is being conducted against the terrorist organizations.
Right. So you're saying that you believe that this is a deliberate attack to destabilize Karachi, where you claim that the Pakistan army and security forces are engaged in an operation to rid the city of terrorists. Karachi, of course, has seen more deaths, more violent deaths in the last two decades than any South Asian city. And that is the tragedy, in a sense, of Karachi. Major General Athar Abbas, appreciate your joining us there from Islamabad and giving us a sense of what is another sad and shocking day in the war against terror.